I said hello. My, it's been such a long time. You said yes it has, it's been a year or more. Then you smiled and asked about my wife and family. I said Johnny's six and Judy's almost four. But I was thinking how I'd love to get you alone for 1 hour down at the family inn like we used to do. We kept talking like nothing ever happened, but I was making small talk, thinking of a rendezvous. You said, are you still working down at the factory? I said, yes I am, yes I'll be there till I die. You asked me if I still went down to Joe's place. I said, yeah I do, but it's been a long, long time. I was thinking how I'd love to get you alone for 1 hour down at the family inn like we used to do. We kept talking like nothing ever happened, but I was making small talk, thinking of a rendezvous.
You said,
gotta go, sure been nice to see you. But I told Jack that I'd be home by 9.
I said, by the way, tell him I said hello. And we'll all have to get together sometime.
I was thinking how I'd love to get you alone for once.